a scientist, and I'm here in the SAM Home of the Future to show you ways that we're working hard to make life easier for magicians in the year 2000 and beyond. Say, for instance, you're working on a card trick late at night, and you suddenly realize that, oh, your coffee's gone cold. No problem in the future. You will have this thing called a microwave oven. This quick. And your coffee is piping hot. I'll save this for later. I sure wish I had a chef of the future. Also in the future, we'll have widescreen TVs where we can watch movies of young and upcoming magicians such as this man, Mr. Di Vernon. Where will this information be stored? Why, on these laser discs. These will be wildly popular in the year 2000 and beyond. Much information can be stored on these compact discs. Compact discs, CDs. Write that down. You know, it was always funny when that young upstart Charlie Miller would stop by. That was always a hoot.
Today, computers look like this and are called things like ENIAC.
In the future, computers will look like this and be named after a piece of fruit, like this wildly popular orange computer. There will be competitors, but that would be like comparing oranges to apples. Apples. We'll also have a service called the Internet, which will allow us to communicate with magicians around the world through this new service we're developing called SAM Talk. Let me adjust the camera. Lucky for us, the future is today, and SAM Talk is a very real benefit of membership in the Society of American Magicians. It's an email-based news group that allows you to keep in touch and share ideas with SAM members from around the world. So why not join the SAM and sign up for SAM Talk today? I wonder what magicians from the past would have thought of the Internet.
It would have been easier for me to make contact from the other side if I would have had the Internet. Oh, and please join the SAM. Believe.